What's up, guys? Kieran Rectors here, and welcome on back to my channel. So we're finna watch Together Alone with Steven Universe. Last one just got posted about a few hours ago, so go check that one. It's not that funny, but you know, it's funny at least to me. I don't know, man. I think I'm funny, okay? I might not be funny, but I have no clue. But yeah. So the ball's gonna drop in 2 hours, so let me hurry up and try to get this done. Well, at least 1 hour, but let me try to get this done. Oh, no intro. He's juggling bubbles like his mama. Wait, white pearl? Wait, pink, wait. What? I'm completely lost in what's going on here. That neck, though. What does that neck do?
Very funny.
I'm sorry. I had to make a joke. Oh. Ooh. What is this?
Steven, are you okay?
Yeah.
Oh.
Had a really weird
nightmare. Oh man.
We haven't had a ball in 6,000 years.
We haven't had pink in 6,000 years.
Uh-huh. Yeah. When White shows up, we can tell her why we need her help on Earth.
And this could also mark the beginning of Era 3.
Trouble recalling her past here on Homeworld.
Yes, my diamond.
Era 3, Steven. You're already changing the world.
True.
Yeah. Come on, party pearls.
We are at your command, Pink Diamond.
Just call me Steven.
Whatever you command, Pink Diamond.
So, what is precedented and therefore in the question?
Hey, what a
blue girl. You are to sit on your elevated throne while the members of your court...
You're messing up what you... See, think before you speak. Jesus! What I was trying to say, what a blue pearl has one eye. I mean, that wouldn't be really much... It would be like a surprise if she had one eye. Because Sapphire has one eye. That's the only person that we know that has one eye. What?
All right. From here, you can accept or reject the members of your court at your leisure. My diamond will do the same, as will Blue Diamond. And if we are so lucky, all of us will enjoy the impeccable judgment of White Diamond.
Can't move.
I'll just wait till I get a chance to talk to her on the dance floor.
Pink Diamond, your subjects will do the dancing for you. Why would a diamond want to dance?
Well, what's the point of having
fun.
A dance room?
What is fun?
I like to draw.
What?
Can I see some of your stuff?
Here. My diamond allows me to draw during court proceedings. They're nothing much.
Hey, that's from
that.
The trial episode.
You can't share these. They're highly confidential. Not bad. Try a different angle.
Fighting your Earth friends, are you?
I mean, there's only like one Earth person here, so basically... Wait, what?
They can't come? Aren't they my court or whatever?
Yeah, true.
Quit fooling around. White Diamond is going to be there.
No one cares about me and my girlfriend. Get that crap straight.
She'll need enhancers to meet her high requirements.
Really wrong.
The Sapphire will need to enter with the other Sapphires, of course.
Wait, what?
And the Ruby will need to enter with the guard.
What? No,
Garnet's
not splitting up, funny boy.
Garnet, does that call herself a
Listen,
Garnet?
Unless you poof her, she ain't splitting up, period.
What would you have her do? Enter with the Demantoids, the Hessenites, the Pyro,
Poofy, then it's just busy.
I'll find you when it's over. I thought we'd get to do this together. Steven, this is your chance to talk to White. She's not going to listen to me, but she might listen to Pink.
About it.
Thanks, Pearl.
Steven.
Huh? Your manners. Oh, right. Amethyst, it is good to see you.
Good to see you, my diamond.
Sorry you have to wear those lemon answers.
Not sure how Para put up with these things, but I'm getting used to it.
Oh, she had to put them on.
Party trick atop myself.
school?
I told Garnet I still wanted her to come. I hope she didn't think I meant I wanted her to split.
I'm sure she just wants to support you in any way.
Of course, Garnet ain't gonna split.
Everyone, behold the daunting beauty and elegance that is Yellow Diamond!
Damn!
Ooh! That intro, though! Yo, my girl came in with the clutch. Came in looking fresh and clean.
No. Of the Era 3 ball. White Diamond.
White just didn't show
has
up.
Has more important things to attend to.
Of course she didn't show up.
Therefore.
What the heck?
I will be here to observe in her place.
No, thanks.
What?
Welcome to Era 3.
Bro, I would be freaking scared by that thing. It's scary. Are those gears?
Since when does that bother you?
I'm sorry, everyone.
Steven, we're gonna be okay. I'm here.
Hey man, nothing better happen.
We'll
better,
get through
nothing,
this
nothing,
together.
Nothing better not happen to Connie while we shouldn't have gotten the man from him. Hey man, look, the pearl snitch. The white pearl snitch, I'm gonna be pissed. They fused Jesus.
Pink, what are you doing?
I was just dancing.
Pink, this is completely unacceptable.
What's the fuse? Hey, oh my god, I can't let me watch that. Dang, why everyone is coming to fuse?
Me.
Wait, what?
I knew it. I knew I couldn't be the only one.
No! What?
What?
What? Oh, everybody's getting bodied.
You've gone too far, even for you.
Bro, come on, bro.
Stay here and think about what you've done. Wait!
Bro.
On the next Steven Universe.
We can't.
What? Wait, what? Hold up. You just gonna leave us with everybody getting bodied? Like, we're not supposed to sit here and think about what just happened? What kind of crap is this? This reminds me of Infinity War. I was crying inside when Spider-Man died. He had the most saddest death I ever seen in my life. I'm gonna miss that kid. I mean, I know he's coming back, but, you know, just seeing him die is like, is Miles coming in to replace him? Nah, that wouldn't happen. They wouldn't do that. We just got Tom Holland. They can't remove him off that easy. Come on, bro. Wait, why am I talking about Spider-Man when we're watching Steven Universe? Like, everybody got body. Opal, that Garnet, that gem that we did not know. Because she came in like, hey, yo, I knew I couldn't be the only one that wanted to fuse. She just got body right off the bat. She was the first one gone, bro. Like, I feel bad for her. Opal got body. Man, we haven't seen Opal for, like, what? Since episode one, is she already getting bodied? Bro, Garnet got body for being protective. Opal got body for being protective. That gem that we don't know got body just cause she needs help. She just came in like, hey, I know who you are, whatever, and then she got bodied. So it was like, man, I don't know, bro. These episodes, man, I might get some feels, man. I might go on the field watching these episodes, bro. I don't know if I'm gonna last that long, but my nose starting to hurt. I'm being too cringy right now. I need to stop. Oh god. Whew. Oh, alright. So that was Together Alone, my reaction to it. I laughed at the entire thing. Pearl, White Pearl creeps me out. I think she's trying to take over White Diamond's place. Either White Diamond needs to hook up to her ship or White Pearl trying to take over White Diamond's place. Ayo, bro, did y'all see how she came into Steven's dream like that? She was like, yeah, I'm in your mind now, sucker. What you gonna do? It's like she knew what Steven was trying to do right before he was doing it. It's like, does he really have mind powers? Probably. I don't know, man. I'm kind of scared for Steven. I'm scared for Steven, Connie. I'm scared for everybody, bro. You know we ain't going back to homeworld, bro. After this, we ain't going back no more. We gonna... I don't know. But, I mean, I'm going to leave it all right here. This is my reaction to this. It's going to be short, of course. It's going to be like, what, 10 minutes, probably? I don't know, knowing me. So, hope you guys like. Watch that. Watch the What is it called? I don't know. I forgot what it's called.
The ball drop, I think. But I'm going to go get me some pizza because I'm hungry. And so, yeah. Hope you guys like, comment, and please subscribe. Hit the bell for notification. Tell me if I'm funny or not and if you like what I do. Because if you don't, that's just going to be messed up, guys. I mean, hey, I try, okay? My edits try to be funny. Try to be cool. But I'm not going to talk about it that long. I'll see you guys next time. Peace.